Environment Canada has issued a frost advisory at 2:14 p.m. Central Standard Time, Saturday, May 21st, 2022. A frost advisory is issued for City of Saskatoon, RM of Great Bend, including Radisson and Borden, RM of Laird, including Waltham, Hepburn, and Laird, RM of Rossburn, including Rossburn, Hague, and Carleton, RM of Eagle Creek, including Orley and Sunningdale, RM of Corn and Park, including Markhamsville, Warman, and Langham, RM of Purdue, including Purdue and Kinley, RM of Brentcoy, including Delisle, Asquith, and Brentcoy, RM of Aberdeen, including Aberdeen, RM of Grant, including Valdeprito and Smuts, RM of Blucher, including Alan Cravett, Bradwell, and Elstow, RM of Montrose, including Donovan and Swanson, and RM of Dundurn, including Dundurn and Blackstrap Crop Park. Frost may damage some crops in frost-prone areas. Cover up lands, especially those in frost-prone areas.
Environnement Canada a émis un avis de gel à 14h14 HNC le samedi 21 mai 2022. Un avis de gel anormal de l'Estenis pour ville de Saskatoon, émir de Great Bend incluant Radisson et Borden, émir de Laird incluant Walda et McNurney Laird, émir de Rostern incluant Rosternag et Corrupton, émir d'Eagle Creek incluant Viroli et Sunningdale, émir de Corman Park incluant Martensville, Warman et Lingham, émir de Perdue incluant Perdue et Kinley, émir de Venskoy incluant Dolly de Ascot et Venskoy, émir d'Aberdeen incluant Aberdeen, émir de Brent incluant Vanda Trudon et Snow, MR de Blucher incluant Calhoun qui avait Bradwell et Elstow, MR de Montrose incluant Donovan et Swanson, MR de Dundurn incluant Dundurn et Blackstrap Prof. Park, le gel pourrait endommager certaines cultures dans les zones sujettes au gel. Couvrez les plantes, en particulier dans les zones sujettes au gel.
Forecast for Outlook, Watrance, Hamline, Imperial, Dinsmore and Martensville, Warman,